As a song was setting, all the bridemaid men of chandelier, a rebel hand set the heather blazing and brought the neighbors from far and near. Then Father Murphy from old Kilcomock spurred up the rocks with a warning cry. Arm, arm, he cried, for I've come to lead you for Ireland's freedom. We'll fight or die. Against the comic soldiers, the cowardly yeomen, we put to flight. 'Twas Harrow, the boys of Wexford showed Bokey's regiment how men could fight. Look out for Harley. Breeze a slave, for Father Murphy had come over, the green flag floated from shore to shore. We took Cumullin and Enniscorthy and Wexford storming. Drove out her foes, 'twas Ashley Culter. Our pikes were reeking with the crimson blood of the beaten yeomen. At Tubberneering and Ballyellis, full many a Hessian lay in his gore. Father Murphy had come over, the green flag floated from shore to shore. At Figure Hill, o'er the pleasant slaney, our heroes vainly stood back to back, and the oars of Tullow took Father Murphy and burnt his body upon the rack. God grant you glory, brave Father Murphy, and open heaven to all your men. For the cause that called you may call tomorrow in another fight for the green again. Yes, the cause that called you may call tomorrow in another fight for the green again.
Brave young men in ambush then, by your roadside on a hill where flowers grow, so much place for one so young. Oh, it's right and the whole's wrong. Though a thousand years may pass, we'll never know. Candles driven along, they're placed beside my shoulder. My teardrops on your fingers, friends and comrades standing by, and I grieve, I wonder why, my darling, the hour of need you had to go. When evening moon twilight came, gently fell the autumn rain, as you lay still and silent on the ground. As we hung our heads in prayer, deep in sorrow and despair, we wondered, was it friend or foe shot you down? Candles flickered below, the place beside your shoulder. Rosary beams, like teardrops on your finger. Friends and comrades standing by, in their grief they wonder why. My darling, the hour of need, why can't you go? The flame that you held high, as you called out to the sky, the wind is senseless, killing and the shame. And is carried through the land by some not even fit to speak your name. Candles driven below, a place beside your shoulder. Rosary beams, light teardrops on your finger, friends and comrades standing by, and I grieve and wonder why, my darling, the hour of need you had to go, my darling, the hour of need, why did you go?